Now I will make a dua for you and me and for all of us and for all of them too. We ask Allah to guide us to the straight path, to show us the way, to make it easy for us, and to make us of the people who are blessed with hidayah. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasan wa fil akhirati hasan wa qina adhaban nar. Allahumma inni dhalamtu nafsi dhulman kathiran wa la yaghfiru dhunuba illa ant faghfir li maghfirta min indika warhamni innaka anta ghafurur rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka hamidun majid. Ameen. In alhamdulillah rabbil alameen huwa alladhi ja'alna muslimin. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.